lest we forget how fragile we are.
Thank you.